Alright, now, hold up, just a second. We're going to show some hitting drills. And one of the key things, hitting off a tee is the best hitting drill you can do. And one of the things we want to make sure that we don't get way in front of the ball and trying to hit it here. Okay, we'll do that in a minute. We also don't want to be too far back away from it this way because we can't reach the ball well. The other thing is make sure we line up our knuckles. The knuckles that you would knock a door with, you want to line those knuckles up on your hands like this so that when you swing through, you can roll over the ball the right way, okay? Hands up, okay? Spread your feet a little bit, get balanced, and drive through the ball. Swing hard. We want to make sure we get a good and hard swing on the ball. Good, just like that. Keeping our balance way in line. Front of our feet, right? Come a little closer, right there. Drive through it. Tap, we hit the ball, not the tee. We want to make sure we see the ball, find a spot on the ball, and drive through it. That's perfect, right there. Just like that. Drive through it. Good. One more, Emmeline. Hands up and drive through it. Try it one more time. Set your tee correctly. Pick the tee up and set it correctly. There you go. Now, pick a spot out. Line your fingers up. Drive through the ball. There you go. Okay, for this drill, we're talking about hitting inside and outside pitches. So let me see the bat real quick, Emmeline. If I'm going to hit an inside pitch, my swing is always the same. My step is the same. The only difference is where I make contact with the ball. So I get my hands lined up. I get the bat up. If it's an inside pitch, I hit the ball on my front leg. Everybody see that right there on the front leg. If the ball's right down the middle, the pitch comes right down the middle, I hit it right between my feet. If the ball's outside, then I have to let the ball get to me a little further, and then I hit the ball on my back leg, right on my back knee, okay? So I hit the ball here with my bat head bent at this angle, okay? But my stride's the same, my step's the same, my swing's the same. It's either here, here, or here. It's just a matter of how far the ball travels. All right, Lamar, let's try an outside pitch here. Put the tee right between your legs. Move up where the tee's a little bit more. There you go. Now hit the ball to this side. You still got to swing hard and drive through it the same way. Okay? Want to hit the ball against it. There you go. Either up the middle or to this side. For Emmeline being left-handed, it's up the middle or towards shortstop. Okay, focus and watch the ball real close. Still pick out a spot on the ball. Nope, move up. Ball between your feet. Now drive it. That's it, right there, just like that. Shh. Ball between your feet and drive it to that fence. Good, just like that. Okay, now we'll do an inside pitch. It's going to be the same swing. Come this way a little bit so we don't miss the deal, the net. Come a little closer. Move back just a little bit. Right there. We move our feet back, move our tee up, and we drive it into this corner. Just like that. Perfect. Just like that. That's very good. Drive it. Keep your eyes down. Keep your eyes down and watch the ball. Find your spot on the ball. See where it says that right there? Drive it into that net. Good. That's it. Okay? That's how we hit an inside pitch and an outside pitch and how you can do that on the tee.